Sleep, because tomorrow might be good for something.